Good afternoon, and welcome to the Shinkoski Noon Concert Series from the Anne E. Pitzer Recital Hall on the UC Davis campus. My name is Susan Lamb Cook, and I'm here today with my colleagues Igor Veligin and Gail Blankenberg. We're going to perform two works for you today. The first is the piano trio in A minor by Amy Marcy Cheney Beach. This trio was written in 1938. The other piece we're going to play is the piano trio in E minor, opus 67, by Dmitri Shostakovich. This work was written in 1944. So we hope that you enjoy this program. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.